Oh, there just ain't nobody can do me like Jesus. There just ain't nobody can do me like the Lord. There just ain't nobody can do me like Jesus. Oh, he's my friend. Come on, let's sing it together. Oh, there just ain't nobody can do me like Jesus. There just ain't nobody can do me like the Lord. There just ain't nobody can do me like Jesus. Oh, he's my friend. Listen now. You know he healed my body. Then he told me to run on. I know that he healed my body. Then he told me to run on. You know he healed my body. Then he told me to run on. And he's my friend. Come on, say it together. Oh, there just ain't nobody can do me like Jesus. There just ain't nobody, no, can do me like the Lord. Oh, there just ain't nobody can do me like Jesus. Oh, he's my friend. Yeah, say it again. I know there can't nobody, no, can do me like Jesus. There just ain't nobody, no, can do me like the Lord. There just ain't nobody can do me like Jesus. Oh, he's my friend. Say this with me. I know he healed my body, and he told me to run on. He healed my body. Oh, then he told me to run on. He healed my body. Then he told me to run on. He's my friend. One more time. I know there can't nobody do me like Jesus. There just ain't nobody can do me like the Lord. There just ain't nobody who can do me like Jesus. Oh, he's my friend. You know that he's my friend. Oh, yes. You know that he's my friend. Jesus is my friend. He is my friend. Yes, Lord. Give him a clap offering tonight. I want you to say something. I want you to say, I am not alone. Say that. I'm not alone. I'm here with Jesus. Amen. That makes a difference, huh? Well, I went to the enemy's camp, and I took back what he stole from me. Took back what he stole from me. Took back what he stole from me. Well, I went to the enemy's camp, oh, and I took back what he stole from me. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. He's under my feet. Oh, he's under my feet. Yeah, he's under my feet. Well, Satan is under my feet. Well, I went to the enemy's camp. Oh, and I took back what he stole from me. Yes, I took back what he stole. Yeah. Ago, they had a movie on television called Apollo 13, and it talked about how it showed how they brought our guys back who were astronauts stranded in space. Now, how many of you know that they didn't show this part, but there was a lot of praying going on up there? There was a lot of people praying in this nation for them. But you know what really struck me, and even as we were singing tonight, it just came to my mind. There were a lot of naysayers all around, people speaking negative stuff, and I remember the guy who was in charge of mission control, and he heard these guys talking, this could be the worst thing that's ever happened to us here at NASA, you know. And he just turned to them and he said, listen, you guys, he said, I believe this is our finest hour. You know, now just imagine 2,000 years ago when Jesus was on the cross. Now, if the angels don't understand all that's happening with us and the Lord, do you think they understood all that was really happening there? It's just heavy duty, isn't it? God is just so wise. And imagine the demons that were speculating and getting excited. I wonder if there was some gambling going on and betting and stuff happening, you know? Well, just picture now, it's looking like this is really the most terrible thing. But I just believe that the Lord would have just said something similar to that. This is our finest hour. You know? And so when those guys came home to the earth, man, that showed that was the finest hour. But when Jesus came forth from the tomb, I mean, man. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. So whatever you're going through, wherever you might be at right now, it might feel like, man, this is just the worst thing. This is just the lowest I could be. I mean, what else could happen? What could go wrong? First of all, you don't want to say that stuff. But if you find yourself there and you look up to the Lord, you could find that he might say to you, no, 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 this is not the end. This is your finest hour. This is your finest hour.
You are.
that's right. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You know, when you think you're down for the count, you hear that counting start. You think you're down for the count. It's like that 1, 2, 3. But you know what? Then God's starting to count a whole different way. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, he's still God. Your name on high. Come on, stand and sing it with us. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the land, from the earth to the cross.
Cruz a la la tumba, de la tumba al cielo, Señor, tu nombre alabaré.
You came from heaven to earth to show it, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high.
You came from heaven, you came from heaven to earth to show it, from the earth to the cross, my debt. side.